Wall. And now we'd like to continue with our pianist, Hilton Ruiz, setting the mood and the pace on Billy Strayhorn's Take the A-Train. A one.
Thank you. you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much.
And now, Chris Woods, our lead alto player, will lead the saxophone section a cappella through the first segment of a very beautiful Phil Woods original, a thing titled Randy.
Randy.
Chris Woods, sing another bell.
Chris Woods.
you very kindly for Chris Woods and Randy. We'd like now to have you meet our lady of our ensemble, trombonist, Miss Dee Dee Shirley. Miss Shirley will be featured on the next tune along with trumpeter Greg Bobulinski in a thing titled Cold Tater Stomp. Cold Tater Stomp. Greg Bobulinski. And Miss Stevie Shirley. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. We'd like now to pay tribute to the late, great Harry Carney, the gentleman whom we refer to as having been the world's greatest baritone saxophone player in jazz. We have a very fine, fantastic baritone saxophone player in Charles Davis, and we'd like to have Charles pay tribute to Carney through the medium of a tune named for Harry Carney. Charles Davis in a tune titled Carney. To Carney. We'd like now to play a thing titled The Healer, The Healer, featuring John Gordon and the return of Miss Dee Dee Shirley, our lady. The Healer. Thank you. Shirley, drums. John Gordon and Miss Dee Dee Shirley. Gordon and Shirley, one more time. Thank you. Thank you for standing for the healer. We'd like now to play a ballad for you featuring one of our flugelhorn players, a thing titled, Don't Speak Now.
A one, a two, three.